And DeVille wisely goes to the ropes to force Jessica Carr to call for the break.
Smart from DeVille. Once again, everything is calculated. There's always a plan. Nothing happens by accident, but that plan might be backfiring here.
And Liv Morgan now in control of Sonya DeVille. Into the corner, roll through now by Sonya. Ducks underneath, backslide. DeVille able to roll through and catch her with a knee.
Beautiful. Point of the jaw.
Cover by Sonya. Kick out by Morgan.
Who do you think you are, huh? Who do you think I am, huh?
And again, we see the laughter on the face of Liv Morgan, seemingly enjoying this whooping.
Now, how are you?
What the hell is wrong with her?
Come on. Come on, Liv. Help me, Sonya.
Sonya taking it back as Morgan is screaming, hit me, Sonya, hit me.
Well, surprise, she's unnerved.
And that's what DeVille is doing, and Morgan now with a double leg takedown and unloading on DeVille. Whatever DeVille did there, Morgan snapped.
The hell has got into Liv Morgan.
And DeVille just trying to get out of harm's way and escape the wrath of Morgan here. And now DeVille bounced right off the announce table. Morgan driving DeVille into the apron.
Certainly found a second wind has Liv Morgan, much to the chagrin of Sonya DeVille.
DeVille bouncing off the barricade. Official Jessica Carr is at a count of eight now as Morgan continues the assault outside the ring on DeVille. And Jessica Carr is going to call for a double count out.
Well, there's nobody more scared of getting in a fight than the guy who's never been punched in the face. Liv Morgan got taken to her limits at Extreme Rules and perhaps enjoyed it a little too much.
Enjoyed it. She's laughing and smiling about the fact that she's stacking chairs up in the middle of the ring. The WWE fans are chanting, we want tables. We know the damage Liv can do with tables. Just ask DeVille about that. But Morgan's got a half a dozen chairs piling up in the ring here. And what in the world does Liv have in her warped mind to do to Sonya DeVille? Well,
DeVille's completely defenseless at this point.
Well, Sonya DeVille brought a lot of this upon herself, Wade.
Yeah, steady on. No one deserves this call.
With the comments that she made last week.
She got a beating for those comments already.
And now
it's
Morgan.
Beating number two.
Morgan with DeVille up top. Liv Morgan.